All right, it's March 17th, 2016. It is 7:32 a.m. And what becomes more commonplace than not, the internet is down again. It went down a little last night, but I just, you know, getting so sick of it, I don't do anything with this anymore. But it was down. I'm focused so you can see it clear. Only extra I have to do is click on this icon here. And you can read it better right there at the top. Alright, come on. This is getting ridiculous trying to get this focus. I'm going to try to prove to you. No internet connection. No internet access. Right out there by that little house. And also you see the yellow down there, right in the center. Where's the mouse? Right here. Alright, I took it out. No one even access. When I call and cancel this place, if they say one word to me, I'll laugh. That's Whisper, WISPER, Alamo, Tennessee. Not an ISP. They should remove that from their business because this is not, this is their, I mean, you see that now there's no internet service. Let's look at the conditions outside. I'll go to the front door. Must be storming really bad outside, huh? Wind's got to be like 100 miles an hour or something. Storming. What? No way. No way. The sun is out. Huh? That can't be right. There's no wind. Wait a minute. Something is not right here. I zoom in on one of those plants over there. They're bent all over. Wait, what? They're totally still. Hey, wait a minute. Something ain't right. Wait a minute. Let's look at the strings back there on the swing. They're not moving. Hey. Something ain't right here. That can't be that they're just that incompetent and that incapable of providing internet service. You think? Really? Here's $50. Just come by and just pick up $50. If you want, why don't I try giving you $50 every couple weeks or so, you know? So I can just sit here and feel like an idiot. No contact with anybody out here. There's no one anywhere around us here. Yeah. That's the ridiculous bullshit Whisper in Alamo, Tennessee. Incompetent, incapable of providing service. That's what should be ISP, incapable service provider. Incompetent service provider, that's good. Incompetent service provider from now on.